This is the Pittsburg County Juvenile Justice Center.
Sam Crow.
Yeah.
Hi.
I love that show too. I got all 17.
What do you think of Mayans?
I haven't seen Mayans yet.
You haven't seen Mayans yet?
Is it locked?
Yeah, it's
zero. Oh.
So it's gonna be our video from outside.
Yeah.
That's one reason I got the camera, so it didn't unfocus when I heard it up to the window. It did very well.
Got a camera up there up on that pole too. Nah, I think they're just complaining. You can get a real good view of the Jackie Brandon from here.
Okay, maybe we don't have to get that.
Yeah. We're just with ourselves. We're independent journalists. We're just gathering some B-roll footage of that area.
Okay.
No big deal.
Okay. If you don't bring them out and spray them in front of us, they won't do that. You know what I mean? Right here, I can't see anything. Actually, the reflection from the window, I can't see anything.
Okay, but these are, I don't want to second guess what you guys plan to see or not, but.
We've already walked through the sheriff's department like this.
Okay,
so, you know, I went to.
I
went to Oklahoma County Juvenile Bureau, and they let me walk all through the place, and I didn't film one juvenile, and they were in there.
Did you go down the basement or the juvenile center actually
was? I filmed the outside of it. There were no juveniles in the window. And we're just here where the public can go. And public has access to this spot right here. You've got a locked door right there, so
yes.
That basically keeps the public out. So
it does, but we generally don't have people looking in our windows because our kids sit in front of it.
Well, we're not here to do anything. Just the public.
Okay.
Yep.
It's the same argument everywhere.
Everywhere.
But the children.
The children. We're not actually here for the records or information.
Hey, there's a down back where we just came from by the basketball court.
Yep.
There's a big window into the day room. I'm going to go over there.
Okay. All right.
Sheriff are certainly watching us. Humvees back there.